celebrating science here at the North Carolina Science Festival. And if you know what's good for your brain, you will too.